The Honest Woodcutter. Once upon a time, in a small village, there lived a poor woodcutter named Ramu. Every day he went to the forest to cut wood and sell in the market. One day, while cutting a tree near a river, his axe slipped from his hands and fell into the water. The river was deep and Ramu couldn't retrieve his axe. He sat by the river bank, feeling sad and worried. Suddenly, a fairy appeared and asked, "Why are you so sad, Ramu?" Ramu explained his problem and the fairy decided to help him. She dived into the river and came up with a golden axe. "Is this your axe?" she asked. Ramu shook his head and said, "No, that's not my axe." The fairy dived again and brought up a silver axe. "Is this your axe?" she asked. Ramu again shook his head and said, "No, that's not my axe either." The fairy dived once more and brought up Ramu's old iron axe. "Is this your axe?" she asked. Ramu's face lit up with joy. "Yes, that's my axe," he exclaimed. The fairy was pleased with Ramu's honesty. She gave him all three axes as a reward for his truthfulness. Ramu went home happily and shared his story with the villagers. From that day on, everyone in the village learned the value of honesty. Moral of the story: honesty is always rewarded.